And of course, the man that Daniel Bryan will face at WrestleMania for the World Heavyweight Championship, Sheamus. Booker, who wins it?
Like I said, I'm calling it. I'll say it first. I'll say it right here, right now, SmackDown. I'm picking that man right now, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus. He will do it. Mark my words.
Okay, let's start with you, champ.
Champ? It's champ now, is it?
Listen, Daniel, how much can you attribute luck to your success thus far in WWE?
I haven't been lucky at all. Because when you're good, you don't need luck. It wasn't luck when I cashed in my Money in the Bank contract against the Big Show and won the World Heavyweight Championship. It wasn't luck when I defeated Mark Henry in a lumberjack match. It wasn't luck when I defeated the Big Show and Mark Henry inside of a steel cage at the Royal Rumble. And it certainly wasn't luck when I defeated five of the top SmackDown superstars at the Elimination Chamber to defend my World Heavyweight Championship. No, it hasn't been luck at all. It has been the pure knowledge and application of scientific wrestling. It's been living a clean, vegan lifestyle that keeps me mentally and physically fit. Plus, it's my charisma, it's my undeniable sex appeal that contributes to all of my success.
You know, Sheamus, I don't think there's any denying that it takes some luck to win the Royal Rumble match like you did this year. I guess in your case, we could call it the luck of the Irish.
You know, Michael, everybody needs a bit of luck. I've been lucky all my life. I mean, I'm proud of where I come from, the country of Ireland. But I'm lucky to be here in the United States of America. I'm lucky to be here in the WWE. And I'm damn well sure lucky to be standing here in front of all of you tonight. But I'm also a firm believer that you make your own luck. And that's exactly what I've been doing. Night after night, match after match, I have fought my way back to the top. Sure, I've had a bit of luck. But at least I didn't try and hide behind a 99-pound little girl who lools like she should be wearing a Catholic girls' school uniform.
Well, from my point of view...
AJ, shut up. AJ has had nothing to do with my success. If anything, she's gotten in the way. And I mean that literally, sweetheart.
You know, Daniel, it's not AJ who should be wearing the skirt. It's you. I don't know why, but I get the impression that you're an arrogant, annoying, self-delusional, whiny little wimp. But fella, at WrestleMania, your luck is going to run out because I am going to beat you for the World Heavyweight Championship.